Hey guys, Mark here, welcome to the channel. Today we got the Capra out. I've gone away for the weekend with the kids and I happen to know that there was this big, massive mountain trail behind where we were gonna stay. So yeah, safety first. Let's get out the geo tracker, hit record, because we're gonna walk in unfamiliar ground and we're off. Let's go. Well, this one's a bit bigger. Oh, check out these rocks. All right. I think we are gonna have some fun here. Oh, that one didn't work out as planned, that approach. Listen to that monstrous coal train. Back on the trail again. It looks like it's going to get a little bit wild and gnarly up here, which is good news. That's exactly what we want. Didn't walk all the way up here for soft. All these sticks are a bit of a problem. Oh yeah! Oh no! But we'll try that one again. Oh yeah, we got it. Thank you. Oh yeah, we got it. Come on. Oh, this is a tough quorn. Reset. Don't know what it is, but now I've got a stubborn little thing. We are gonna have to make this. Oh yes, we did it. Oh, no way, guys. You're kidding. No way. That's nuts. We've had to cheat on this one a tiny bit, see if we can help ourselves with a rock in the bottom there. Oh yeah, baby. Oh yeah, see it, bring that front back end out. Oh yes! Oh yeah! Now how is that for a view, guys? Holy dooly. Wow. All right, guys, we've made it back to the ute, safe and sound. I don't know what kind of a video we've got until I get home and have a look at the footage and start editing. But I can tell you this, I had a lot of fun trying some of those lines. Whether I failed or not, I had a lot of fun. So peace out, guys. See yous in the next one.